Hi students, today we are going to see the check the injectivity and subjectivity of the function which belongs to the natural number given by f of x is equal to x square. So this is about around 2 marks. So earlier what we seen that was 3 marks, that is of equivalence relation, reflexive, symmetric and transitive. This one is 2 marks have been asked in the PUC second year exam. So we to find out whether it is injective or not, injectivity, which is also called as 1-1 function, we have the relation f of x is equal to f of y. F of x is equal to f of y. So that is, we have the function x square, and if it is y, it is y square. So it will be same as x is equal to y. If x is equal to y, then this is called 1-1. It is 1-1 function, or it is also called injective. For the second one, that is to check the subjectivity. Now let us take one number, let us suppose 2, which belongs to natural number n. Then x does not exist for f of x is equal to y. Why? Because y should be equal to x square, which is equal to 2. We have taken y as 2. So x square should be equal to 2, which is not possible. There is no such natural number which is having the square as 2. So that means it is not onto or surjective in the sense. So do share this video and subscribe our channel.